Let Kai know who will play fetch. She actually brings the ball back, drops it at my feet.
I pick it up.
I throw it on the couch. He tries to find it. Lost it this time. And then she brings it back. Un-freaking-playable.
Okay, baby. I'll play. Ready? Play. Ready?
I love you, baby.
Let me do it again.
One more time, I'll play catch. Ready? Where's the ball? Oh, there's the ball.
A wadded up piece of paper. She likes to play with it. She likes the sound or something.
She limps because she has a broken pelvis, or had a broken pelvis, which we needed together for her, sweet thing. Ready? There's the ball. The only downside of this game that she likes to play is that sometimes at 3:30, 4 o'clock in the morning, she'll jump in the bed and drop the ball next to my head and then start scratching me like, let's play. I'm like, I don't want to play at 3:30 in the morning. And her name, we call her the Kitty. When we rescued her, she was 1 pound, 4 ounces. They thought she was going to die. But we nursed her back to health and got her nice and fattened up and happy. I love you, Kitty. God bless.